Hello everyone, my name is Dex, and we're back at Football Manager. And as you can see here, we're gonna meet Manchester United soon. See here, Wednesday, meeting them. Right now, Newcastle, we won 2-1 over Bolton last episode. And yeah. I don't really want to go after the match thingy. Pastures at the park. I don't wanna. Ooh, the land 17. Okay, but today. See here. First place. They have second place Liverpool have, and Tottenham isn't here. Here is the live league. So, Sunderland, as you can see here, has one game more. We'll play that. So, then a little bit of bump. But my side is to get to the Euro League, something like that. So yeah, really have anything to go. Oh, 5-0 from Sunderland won, of course. Fulham won, Arsenal won, Wigan won. And Manchester United apparently played 0-0 against. That's not much. And that is good. Oh god, this is taking some time. They've gone 6 games now without winning. Bolton have gone 4. I'm not on the list, I think. I'm not. Yay! But I don't really know what players we should buy when it's generally the transfer window open. I've been thinking about some players, but can't really be the best players. Can't like be like Nani and all of the good players. But it has to be Newcastle is pretty much already. I would say that they're already good, but I just really hope we don't. Oh, okay, day before the game. Terry, I would have put him up. Not good. Ooh, Eric Kuhn is under 19 manager for Norway now. I do that. I can remember doing that. Oh. Wow. You know what? We'll make an offer for him. Put it up the 325. He has a lot of clubs after him. Lewandowski named as player of the week. I don't really care about that. He's Leon Best. He actually scored one in the game against Bolton. After I put it up to 43. I think that really helped. You are doing that for the side. I don't like that. I don't like it. Only people hate me, and I won't go there. You know, I don't think I would go to any one of these anymore because it's always just Okay. Where are my team here? It's not here. Manchester City really needs to win against Sunderland now. It would help me out very much. West Bromwich need lose. Yeah. Just hope the team's up. The closer me lose, it will be easy for me. I would say we're almost in the middle of the season. We're pretty much in the middle of the season. Yeah. So, Sunderland last. That's good. And West Bromwich last. I really like that. Let's see here. Ooh, I'm pushed down. Ay, Corumba. They played one more game more than me, so if I win this, I can't win this. Can hope for a draw. Simpson, Danny Simpson. I don't give a shit. I could have just dismissed anybody. Giriabo. Oh no, I could have bought Chiriboto. Fuck me, fuck me. I do not like it. We had a lot of clubs after him. But I think we can make rotation. I think actually we can make him a first team player. We can bump up his contract a little bit. So he would maybe I would get him. Not like all the other clubs like Dinamo Moscow, that club, Stuttgart, Nice, Marseille, Köln, Genoa, yeah. That's not what we want. Okay, so we only have him, but I think I know of one. Divan. There we go. You should have heard about him. He used to be a beast of a player. You can see here, played up. Yeah, he was pretty beast. Like Barcelona, Milan. Yeah, that was back then. And then he went down, and went up to Sao Paulo. Where that guy plays, and that guy is basically maybe they have some good players here. Who's this? Pretty young. Fernandinho. You can buy him. But I think we'll put out the bed for Ibalo. Just because he's 39, you can see, but he's a beast still in player, so and this player too, Ronaldinho. Yes, he's a beast too. You should have heard about him. This guy is a beast. See here, Paris Saint-Germain, Barcelona, Milan. Now he's in Flamengo. Yeah, but like 11 million is like, I only have 3 million right now, of course. So yeah. Actually, I should give him something. Now, the game we all have been waiting for. I won't be recording much because it takes very long time and it just fucks up the fuckers. Makes sense. Yeah, let's go to the team selection. See, here's the team. This is what I did last episode. I pushed. She's out there. Took Gosling. And I put she's back. And I took Leon Best up there. Maybe I'll start like that this time. But the only problem is I don't really have any good players out there. That's the only problem. You can put Gosling there. Yeah, you can sort of play there. So yeah. Maybe Obertan can play there. Can, but not his best position. But yeah, we start like this, I guess. We're submitting that team. Yeah. Yup. Okay. So here's the team. Everyone, take a quick look at it. Oh, I wouldn't say that's their best team. I think they could have come up with something better. I think it's maybe we just have one. Smalling. Should have probably put Cleverly or someone there. Some Carrick. I can't really see who they have there. Nani. Oh, yeah, they're pretty much. I think they're trying to beast up their team against us. Guess we let's go Heat. I think so too. I probably have no way of winning on Old Trafford today. And so yeah, I only need a draw though to get up in 9th place again, which would be awesome if I did. So yeah, here is the players. I think already. Put him to choose. Look, that's exactly Rooney, Hernandez, Young. I would say 92. And yeah, just fuck him up, okay? But fuck him up. Okay. Tell the person about it and all the time we're unlucky. I would just go out there and impress me. Don't fucking switch up, you off switcher. And we are off. And we'll be back when the game is done.